Okay, in this problem we have two global variables, x and y, whose initial values are 0, but whose current values we don't know. And then the problem asks us to construct an if-else that adds 1 to x if y is greater than 0, otherwise it subtracts 1 from x. So I need to compare y and 0, and I need to make sure that y is greater than 0. So I'm going to get getter blocks for y. I'm going to get a 0. And now my condition in the if clause says if y is greater than 0. In that case, I want to set x to 1 more than x. So I'm going to do an addition in this case using my add block. I'm going to get x and I'm going to add 1 to it. In the other case, if y is not greater than 0, then I'm going to set x to 1 less than its current value. So I need a subtraction operator. I need to get x again. I'm going to copy and paste it this time. And I need to get 1 again. So I'm going to copy and paste it. And that's it.